Are you lost, sir?
Not at all. I'm right where I need to be. I'm Sherlock Holmes, by the way.
Ursula Oney, the chief archivist. How can I help you exactly?
I need to take a look at the history of Cordona and its islanders to retrieve some, hopefully, useful information.
Your brother Mycroft told me that you were direct, and now that we've met, I can see that is true.
Someone in our family has to balance the evasive nature of my brother. Well, may I use the city archives?
You may, of course. But in return, perhaps dinner?
That's a high price to pay for looking at your archives.
I was teasing you. Pay no attention to me.
I'm curious, how did Mycroft recruit you? I doubt you're a field agent. I imagine you work with intelligence.
That's correct. Your brother noticed me when I tracked down a spy at the archives. That's how our cooperation began. And you? Did Mycroft force you into this?
Not at all. We simply have a mutual interest in someone. Or something.
Of course. A fruitful and willing collaboration, I'm sure.
Well, I'm his younger brother. I have to accept the consequences of being a close relative of an official figure.
I suppose, in a way, we are colleagues, Mr. Holmes.
In the remotest way possible, Miss Oney.
Have you found anything helpful?
I'll be right here.
Thank you.